Wilson is convicted of first-degree murder in the April 2019 shooting death of Dylan McCurdy. McCurdy's body was found about a mile from his Atlantic Beach home. Wilson was caught and arrested in Virginia and was indicted by a grand jury on first-degree murder charges in early 2020. Now, we spoke with McCurdy's brother about the verdict, which he calls justice. Wilson faces a mandatory sentence of life in prison. He will be formally sentenced next month.